Hey everyone, welcome to the channel and welcome to a Below Zero tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to get your very first base set up. So in case you don't know, I thought let me just share my knowledge with you guys. Okay, so for this you're going to need a habitat builder. If you guys don't know how to get the habitat builder, I do have a video on that as well. But yes, once you unlock the habitat builder, you'll unlock a ton of other items such as a foundation, the I compartment, the L compartment, the T compartment, the X compartment, vertical connector, hatch, reinforcement, solar panel, ladder, bioreactor, wall locker, battery charger, and a sign. Okay, so let's get our very first base set up. I do have one set up here, but we're gonna do a different one over on this side just so that I can show you guys for the purpose of this video. So I've got my habitat builder in my hand and I'm going to right click. I'm not sure what it's going to be on console when it does release on console, but yes. Okay, so right click with the habitat builder and there are all the items that I've already unlocked just by getting the habitat builder. Okay, so you don't have to place a foundation first, but you can. It's totally up to you. You can also just go ahead and start placing yourself some tubes. So I'm not going to place too many as it costs resources and I'm not sure if I'm going to get it back. I think I do get it back, but anyway. Okay, so let's go ahead and construct our very first one. So as you guys can see, it is not completely constructed. I have to left mouse button until it's totally done. Okay, so there is our first tube. I'm just going to add in something else. Let's add this one. Okay, so to rotate this, you're going to use your mouse wheel. I'm not sure what it's going to be on console once again, but let's get that placed and ta-da. Okay, let's quickly get some oxygen before the lady shouts at me. Okay, so you're probably asking me, Lucky Shot, how do I get inside of here? I don't see a way in. Well, you are going to need a hatch. So there we go, we've got a hatch and I need materials. Great. Okay, so like I was saying, you're going to need a hatch and you can place this hatch wherever you feel that you want to. So let me just quickly show you. You can unfortunately not place it there, but yes. But we can place it there. Wait, what? Okay, anyway, so we're going to place our hatch over here just to be different. Let's place it. And done and dusted. Okay, so I'm going to quickly enter our new little build.
Emergency power only.
Oxygen, yeah, our new little build base. Offline. As you guys can hear, there is no power and I'm still losing oxygen inside of here. So we need to fix that. And how are we going to fix that? We need to build a solar panel. So let's quickly get ourselves a solar panel. So the solar panel costs 2 quartz, 2 titanium and copper ore. So you can place it on any surface, just as long as it's going to get some sunlight. So I'm just going to place it on the top here, just over there. Let's get that going. Okay, so about the solar panel, it gives power to 20 meters, like, so 20 meters around where the solar panel is. That is what's going to get power. Man, this lady talks a lot. Okay, and then also it stores up to 75 power. So let me quickly go ahead to my solar panel and quickly show you guys if it's showing. Let's put that away. Okay, there we go. So it's got 99% sun and its charge is up to 75. So this thing unfortunately doesn't charge at night. Well, it does a little bit, but as soon as it hits midnight, it will stop charging. So as you guys can see, we've got 99% sun and 53 charge already. Okay, so let's enter oxygen. Our base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And voila, we now have our little base all secured, powered up, and ready to go. We're not going anywhere, but anyway, that is how you are going to set up your very first base, or at least so that you can start placing other items like wall lockers and battery chargers and stuff like that, because you can't live in this pod forever. It's gonna get too cramped. Anyway, I hope that this video helped you. If it did, please smash that thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Quickly, let's see. Like, I don't know. Deconstruct. Do we get the items back? Yes, we do. Okay, so there's another little tip for you guys. So, yeah. Okay, we got no power now. Okay, well, like I was saying, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Have a fantastic day. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.